about you every day now.
All right, what's going on, guys? So this is, sadly enough, my last day fishing on Martha's Vineyard this fall. As of right now, I'm going to school tomorrow, so it's not looking too good. It's a little calm. Usually we don't like extreme calmness. But look at that sunrise. Wow. We'll see what happens. Yesterday didn't look so good and then kind of blew up. So I'd say anything can happen today. Alright guys, so we're down at the beach. I was just showing them, but there's some really cool boats out there. Tall ships. Weren't here yesterday, so pretty cool. It's looking pretty dead calm out there. So I think if they're here, we'll definitely see them. That's for sure. We'll see. This is it. I think that's something. It's gotta be fish breaking down there. I saw you running.
Yeah, I saw the fish. I'm like, oh my god. I cast
big ones?
First cast, I'm on.
No way.
Yeah. Oh, scraper.
Ooh. And do you land it?
Yeah. And I get another nice. One, like 5 minutes later.
Another striper? It's a bummer it wasn't Albie's. Are you sure? Dad on a fish.
It's a ball and run on.
Woo! That thing's pretty like strong, Dad. Dad. You're not gonna back him up?
This guy is nowhere near coming at.
What the fudge?
Deliver to
this thing's going crazy.
Bobby!
No, I missed it. Oh wow, bone baby.
He kept coming towards us. That's how the first one got off.
That thing was like.
Oh yeah, daddy. Oh, that, unfortunately, I got it on this rod.
I know. Like what the? That was sick, Dad.
Yeah, that was.
That was like epic.
Did you get it all?
Yeah, I got it all. I didn't actually get the hit though.
It was a little far away. All right, so big bone for Dad. That was pretty crazy.
No, you hit right here.
Yeah, that was a crazy fight though. That thing was going wild. Yeah. It was going crazy, so.
Oh yeah.
That was pretty exciting. Bones are in. Bones are in.
Whoa, Dad, there's little baits jumping right there. What? No way. So there must be. They must be going left to right, Dad.
All right, guys, so that's it for today. Nothing for me. Dad got a bunch. But this is it for the Vineyard for this year. Albie season, well, for me at least, is over. I'm going to school. The next time you see us, we will be fishing bluefin tuna. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next week.
They boiled first. I saw the boil, like the end of it. Yeah.
That was the quintessential Bonito. Need is just a little patience. Set sugar, make it slow, and we call.